All right, let's continue. All right, Kilroy in his house. England is a city. Not fight the good. Raxor. What's that? That's Craig. Alright, so they're all in my zone. Fine by me. I don't know if crystals upgrade them. To be quite honest, I don't need to upgrade them. Kill him. Scumbags. Hey, Shrobel. Yeah, we're continuing Heroes 3-a-thon while we wait for the YouTube. Yeah, it's Festival of Life. Have to do it. That blind, right? Oh. One of these has that point, because the AI was using the point. Meh, Howard. Allah. Shiva. This is where not getting the what's one call it really comes in logistics. Okay, it's just Thanos. down goes Krykak. You have TP because there's a dungeon town on this map, which is the only chance you have to get over a level 3 spells. So when I took, right off the get-go. Nice. Excuse me, when I took Wisdom right off the get-go, and it seemed like a stupid move, it was absolutely calculated. The calculator. Lucky. I mean, yeah, it is pretty lucky. I'm not gonna lie. But after all the times I haven't gotten Town Portal before, I think it's justified. Okay, through there and then on to the next area. Well, besides that. Good. Still there. Visited. Here we go, Kilgore. Actually, I don't want to take that town at the bottom yet. Doesn't have a tavern. Give him this one, eh? Hey, Kilgore's been here. Let's give him this town. Want the attack boost. He has to open that. Let's use some capture. And the reason I'm saying that is because these towns can't get taverns, so all I really have to do is take out the heroes now for Tan. In this town, because this has a tavern, and then I don't have to worry about them the rest of the map. I and he should run north. I hope. Runs that way, I'm gonna be sad. We could do that. Which is admittedly also unfortunate. This means we're going back to plan A. These two heroes. Hey, tape player. Hey, I'm watching Dave's stream. And before Magic Mirror. I did get Magic Mirror. Traded a lot of resources and gold for that, too. Gave me Magic Mirror. Like, damn game. And now we are essentially done here. Stant ran off into the wild beyond. These are now the only creatures I want. The Gab is the one that has them upgraded, and honestly, this is gonna be enough to whatever I want for the rest of the map. Alright, and really, what I want to do for the rest of the map is just get Kilgore as buff as possible, because that's always fun. Summon Moat! Absolute madman. That's it. There'll be no movement from the AI for the rest of the map. Cap was 30 on this one. So we can take all of these fights without fear. Leave this zone yet. I want the peace. Yes. And this is how you learn level 5 spells. soldiers from House the Gap move to protect the book. Do you wish to fight them? Yes, I do. I have the book. Ah, exactly what I needed. Here's the reward I promised. Ten. Hey, Walden Mummer. Hey, the legend of himself. Hey, level 25. Oh, alright, and now I will definitely get to level 30, because I believe all four of the Trees of Knowledge on this map are untouched. By me. We'll see. For the pyramid. Summon air elements. Not quite why we just rode for the pyramid, but okay. Hey, Jilmus. What's the objective of this map? Kill all the enemies, but we've already essentially done that. The last ones left are trapped in their hometown, down here, House of Element, because they can't build a tavern down there. So now I'm making Kilgore as buff as we possibly can, and then we're gonna go in. I did visit one of the trees. I swear to judgment. More AB, please. We already finished the actual campaign. Untouched by me. Hey. Thank you, Peter. Mm-hmm. 500 ancient BE stack, please. Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna... Don't know if we're gonna pull that one off, but... We'll go for it. And house to the west, and then There's the pyramid. Level 27, alright. Dimension door, there it is. Only a matter of time, boys. And this is why we took wisdom on our barbarian. Rams claims he's unlucky. Yeah, I do. That was the third one. You're supposed to get Dimension Door. And the last one is Dimension Door again. Oh, there you go. Looks like we're out of mana. So that tree was visited, actually. Yes, we did visit the trees of knowledge. Tree in this zone. I guess there isn't one. Alright, I just need to get to level 29. One Sword of Judgment, Titan's Curse? Nah, too far out of the way. I'm just gonna end up sacrificing them anyway. His specialty is Beehees. Plus 5 attack, plus 5 defense, plus 10 damage. Yes, on 3 Watcher, I did. Hey, you Power Wash. Thank you. Aha, 100 BPs, perfect. Sacrificial lambs. Heartgrim, got my spell points, and I've definitely been to towns now, so let's just go win. Yeah, the specialty doesn't scale, so it's meh. Hey, Daimon. Now we finish this campaign. For the throne. You have 3 months to depose the king while keeping Kilgor alive. This is for the throne of Krulod, so do not fail. You have risen through the ranks quickly, proving your worth and capabilities as a warrior and leader. Now you challenge King Baragas for the throne of Krulod itself. If you can defeat the powerful Baragas, it will prove your battle skills and determination are unrivaled in all of Krulod. This one is to the death. The winner rules. I'll take 3 Thunder Runes.
Many respect King Baragas. Many feel he is one of the greatest rulers Krulod has ever known. I do not know this king personally, and I find his accomplishments unimpressive. If he is to earn my respect, he will do so only when he stands over my grave.
Over my grave.
Hey, Mika. Won't if and fail, I won't. Hey, David. All your opponents except Duke Baragas lie at your feet. The final test in the Festival of Life begins for the throne of Krulod. This is it. The defeat of Duke Baragas will signal the rise of Kilgor the Mighty, king by his own sword. Failure is not an option. You only have 3 months to defeat the Duke or he wins by default. He is the leader of Krulod, you know. Hurry, for time is also the enemy. Well, not exactly. Right, I have the ballista. As we've proven already, that's all I need. 50 attack, and let's go. Alright, so we could do this the normal way, where we just run through the map, go this way, and then go do a bunch in the middle, and then go and capture. Or we could do this the easy way, which I didn't get to show off last year. One.
No.
Yeah, I've definitely never ran into a problem with the time limit on this map. So now Cragmore is mine. Right here somewhere. And now we can kill Vay. They can't really retreat, so it makes this very easy. And I know they can't retreat because there are no, whatchamacallits on this map. Caverns. Duke Baragus sends a message. May the mightier warrior win, young one. I will try not to humble you overmuch if my three comrades don't do it first. Okay, so you come into this with your three lieutenants against his three. And thankfully, you are allowed to lose your allies. So if Ernest and Gerard and Horus get jumped, it's not the end of the world. Oh no, whatever will we do? I'm not gonna upgrade them yet because I plan on getting more. This ballista! Never doubt Rams with a ballista in his hand. Yeah, man. Hey, cannonballs. This is why I wanted artillery. I knew how much damage we could do. Dares. That is not Taric. And now the AI has no heroes. Duke Baragus sends another message. Cowardice is not so bad in one such as you. Suicide is always an option. No, suicide is not the option. A And never will we, guys. Don't listen. Alright, and now we can just go and get all the buffs on the map. You send back a rather scalding message to Duke Bragas, telling him what he can do with his threats. Hopefully this will keep him quiet. And there he is. Ah, we have to kill water elementals. So this is how you were supposed to get it. One of the ways, at least. There's the way that blue tent was. No more messages seem forthcoming. Good, now you can concentrate on taking the fool down. Well, may have been a bit of an overpayment, but we'll just ignore that. I know we could go win now. Because we jumped over the thing. I'm getting the buffs because I like to see how strong of a final hero we can be. I love doing that with these campaigns, when you get to actually carry them through the scenarios. Meekicks. You laugh and point at the Meekick horde guarding their measly earnings. And then they died like pigs. Thought it's going to be some amazing skip, it's just counterclockwise instead of clockwise. Well, I mean, if we had actually finished it, it would have been. Again, we would have been done on like day three. This is the last scenario of the Festival of Life campaign, which we won very easily. Everything, right? I remember there being something. Summon bow, baby. Alright, let's do this. how we were. They know the true threat. 65 attack. Really 67 because we're wearing the Sentinel shield. Is there ever a use for me kicks in a campaign? I don't know. Hey, where's the gold tree? Congratulations. Happy New Year, Zikasada. Tried, you gotta give him that. But it did not work. And he died like a... the king.
I have bathed in the blood of my enemies, and sit upon the throne of Kulai. My reign begins now. I am king.
Long may he reign. Number 11, Festival of Life. 295 days, 1270 score. Greater Basilisk ranking.